Akinea here. Welcome back to Turmoil. So we are playing as Miss Lisa. I feel like we're not doing great, but I don't think we're doing absolutely terribly either. Probably could do with a speed upgrade right there. Conductivity upgrade. Would it be a great? Yeah, I think that's all. Could probably do with the mole. I don't really want him. Alright, let's go for... Oh, hang on. Maeve, move, mouths, whatever. Do you want to play a game of higher or lower? It's kind of a waste of money. Say above 82 cents. I mean, that's something. It doesn't cost that much money, so might as well. Alright, let's go to land auction. Alright, let's go for this one. Okay, down here, that's fine. That's fine. I don't want to spend too much money on those. All right, let's see. We've been getting worse as we've been going on so far, which is not great news. So hopefully we can avoid that. All right. Apparently we're going to have them there. All right. Yeah. Where is it? Right there. Nice and close to the surface. Okay, where are you? Oh, that's tiny though, and I missed it completely. Whoops. Alright, these are both small. This is not boding well. Alright, come on, my friends. Man, I don't have enough money for anything. Come on! Go! Go! There we go. Oh, that's bad. Alright, just go over here, it's closer. Wait, we need the money immediately. Alright, let's buy another wagon. I need another dowser. Okay, and then I feel like just chucking. See, I didn't leave enough room between these, I don't think. Okay. Alright, do I want to go just like that? Or do I want to go like that? I mean... Stop selling over there. These are now 82 cents. Alright, so if I stuck it on sell on the red one the entire time, it wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. It wouldn't be a great thing, but it wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. Okay, so we've got that going for us. It's at least a little bit of money coming in. Put down a couple more dowsies. Probably should put down a couple more wagons as well. Alright, there we go. Now, oh wait, this is at 90 cents. Sweet! Okay, both of the dowsies found something, so let's see what they found. Oh yeah, there's a nice big one right there, and this one, probably a similar distance. Oh yeah, so we need this, we need to drill. We need to do some drilling. So, can everybody go over here, please? Oh my goodness, they're so slow. Come on. Now, drill. We need to go there. And come on. Somebody sell some stuff. It's taking forever. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay, so that'll be digging into that one. Let's put down another dowsy. While we wait. Oh my goodness, it's so slow. We need the upgrade for the wagons. But I'm going to upgrade these guys first. Ooh, there's another one down here. Alright, whatever. Okay, upgrade for wagons, like, immediately important right now. Okay. Immediately important. Okay, I need you to sell some stuff. Is this the oil? Yeah. Okay, can I... Do you reckon that's a gap? I hope so, but it probably isn't. Oh my goodness, it takes so long. Woo-hoo-hoo, that was close. Alright, everyone over there, stop doing this. Come on. You guys are so slow. I haven't seen any gas yet, so that's like a little bit concerning. Maybe something over here. Do a squiz. Right, there is some gas there. So that's something. Let's do another squiz down here. Nothing. And a quick squiz over here. Nothing. And a quick squiz over here. Alrighty. I think that's pretty good. I think we've got all of the oil and pretty much all of the gas. So stop selling. Start collecting. I think I might upgrade this one. That looks like a fairly big oil thing. This one might be as well, actually. Relatively, let's upgrade that one too. And then we'll do a bit of a... Oh yeah, that's a big baby. We'll upgrade that one as well. This one will just go slowly. Let's put down Super Salo. Get that one going. Dowse is officially left, so we're officially done with that. Upgrade this. Get that pumping out as quick as possible. Okay. Can someone go sell over here for a little bit? So I can get a little bit more money. Because we need some more silo parts. I mean, that's all the silo I can get at the moment. Okay. Stop here. Okay, I think that's fine. We might need to increase the amount of people going over there at the moment. Get that a little bit slower. Probably should put some more wagons down too. Alright, and stop and go back over here. Alright, I think this is almost dried up. So we will stop people going over to the side when that's dried up. Which I think is probably going to be now. That's hard to tell. Oh, come on guys, hurry up. Oh, that is a big baby. Come on guys, get to it. We need to put these in the right places, because that was not great. Alright, let's get this going. While we're at it. And hopefully that'll be finished soon, and we can shut it off. Alright, let's close that, and then we're just going to sit here and wait for a little bit. Alright, let's go. Okay. Oh wait, I'll pause for a second. Okay, now everybody go. Get all of the oil, get it. When it's a good price. We didn't have a huge amount of oil, but I feel like we didn't do a very good job of that either. Alright, and then that's it all. Sure, well, I mean, we got everything. So, 41,000, it could have been worse. We're pretty consistent with the amount of money we spend. But, I mean, it's still not great. Alright, let's do our land auction real quick. Do I go up there? I mean, yeah, that's probably the best place. Or like this one. Sure, whatever. I'll go there. That's fine. Don't mind me. Okay, so we got that. 70, 75. I mean, it's not a huge amount of money, is it? Do I want anything? Speed might be a good idea. Maybe let's go to Mole. And then gas. And then speed. Alright, dig. Dig, dig, dig. Let's go. Dowser. Wagon. Alright, find something for me. Goodness gracious. Hopefully that's an appropriate place to put it. This better be the oil. If this is gas, I'm not going to be happy. I think it's oil. Okay. Okay, so there's oil there too. I'm going to put... I think it is, like, under that. So I think that will be fine. So let's go over here. Take your oil. Give me some cash. This is not looking promising, guys. We really need to be careful. Not spend too much money. I did not mean to do that. I am an idiot. Okay, come over here. Give me the oil. Come on. I need $300. Alright, this one's nice and close, so that's at least nice. Ooh, I see something here too. Alright, so let's put down some more wagons. And another dowser when I've got the money for it. Everyone come over here. Come on. There we go. Connect that up. Alright, and then let's put down our wagon. When that drops. We might be fine. This one looks semi-decently sized. Ooh, there's some gas there, so that's nice. Alright, put down another dowser. Upgrade the silo. Stop selling. Upgrade this. Yeah. Yas. Okay, hopefully the dowser will find something. Okay, a little bit of money to do a scan. I see nothing. Alright, we're gonna have to wait for a little bit until prices go up and we can afford another scan. Might take a while. That'll be fine. I mean, it could be over here, maybe. Alright, let's just quickly go and... We need more money. We need more wagons. And another silo. At least we got another silo and another wagon. Alright, now we need to scan again. It definitely looks like it's in this particular area. Can I get to that without hitting rock? Probably if I have money. Which at the moment, I don't know. I think we bought the heat resistance thing. Come on, sell some stuff, please. Just gonna get stuff. No, cool. So the pipes are good. Whew. I think that's, yeah. Put another dowser down. Stop selling there. We have some money. Start maybe selling here. Just one of you for the moment. We've got another oil pocket down here somewhere. There's a gas pocket over there. Terrible prices right now. I need some money. I could make this work. Stop selling over there. One of you go sell over there. Go. Get me $260. 260. There we go. It'll all work out. Eventually. This, I think, is it. Not much gas, not much oil. Stop selling for that. Super silo. Here we go. So that's good. I guess put another dowser down, see if we've got any more here. It's already September. We need it to go up to a decent price. I don't even think I want to do the gas thing because we only got a tiny gas pocket. That's not going to have a huge effect. We just need a good price up in the dollar, 20s or whatever. Dowsy man, is there more oil here? No. Okay, so this is it. Which is slightly concerning. My bad. Alright, 112, 113, not terrible. But it's gonna go back down. Slight concern. Stop selling that. Here, let's give you another silo to fill. A few of you can go there. Jesus, this is terrible. This is the worst one yet. Selling for 76 cents. It goes down so quickly. I mean, that was bad. We own $8,000 on that one. It's getting worse. I guess we don't have spillage fines at least. Like, that was just a terrible piece of land. I think that was probably like the worst piece of land we have yet. But we are not getting more money, and that's very frustrating. Man, we're going to get kicked off of that one straight away. And they're going to kick me off. Eventually. Or not. Cool. Got up a lot of land. Hopefully it's better than the last two. Alright, hang on. Anything good? 73 cents. None of those are good, guys. We need some good stuff. Alright, let's go. You missed some good news. Alright, some directly at the top. That's good. Put it under the mole. Hopefully that reached it. Now, where is yours? Pretty decently close. Looks a pretty decent size. That's good. That's good. We need some waggies. Ooh, I almost put down another dowser. And that would have been a disaster because there would be no way to sell our oil. We would have to get a loan. We don't want that. Come on, go sell something. Hurry up. Oh, you guys are so slow. And do a third one. And then a dowsy. And as soon as we get some more people selling, we'll put down another two dowsies. Hopefully, they will find oil. Okay, so that's good for the moment. Get a decent amount of money while we're here. Hopefully this is pretty close to the surface. Not bad. Not great. A little bit in between. Ooh, that's what looks like a nice big one down there. So that's good news. Bad news. Can't get to it yet. I do want to update that though. Put down a few more of those. Okay, everyone go sell there really quickly. I need a decent amount of money. Okay, stop. Now go over here. Put down some silos. Okay. Now, give me a good price to sell for, please. Right, this is terrible prices, guys. Okay, this is going up at least. Okay, go sell for that real quick. Not a great price, but it will give us something. We need to get a drill first. Okay, so it's gonna go boom. Alright, and then I want to upgrade the wagons. Then I want to upgrade the super silo. Okay. We got a little bit of money. Just a tad. Let's put one more dowsy down. So I think one of the last dowsers didn't find anything, so I think this is it. So that was kind of a waste of money, now that I think about it. But it's okay. It's fine. It'll work out. Quick selling over here, just a couple of you. Grab these. Put down another silo. And a bunch of people go sell. Real quick. And that's good. Now, let's do a few quick scans. Oh, hey, let's do some moles. And let's do a scan down here. All right, so that's not as big as I thought it was. And then this one. That is as big as I thought it was, but it's almost full. The moment. Is any of this helping me out right now? Currently, no, that was completely useless. Thank you, moles. Alright, maybe like a Something up here? Nope. Maybe like a quick something up here? Nope, doesn't look like we've got any gas here. So we just got some silos with oil. Yay. I mean, maybe there is some gas here somewhere. Goodness gracious me. Oh, it's bad prices. Always the bad prices. We must be selling them somewhere. I'll upgrade to super silo for the moment, I guess. Let's do another two moles. See if we can find some gas somewhere. October! I got bad prices, no gas. It's terrible. No oil. Oh, found some gas. Okay. Right. Oh, we don't need to sell there at all. Right, so October, if this can go quickly, this might go up enough. No. Okay, I give up. Everyone just sell over here. Not paying $750 for the little tiny bit of gas here. Like, not good enough. Oh, I think I could do that. Okay, go over here. Change my mind. Actually, stop. Okay, actually, go over here now. Ugh, Jesus. This is getting difficult. I feel like this was more oil than last round, but we didn't do a very good job with it either. I think we got a better profit, but was it really that great? Was there any more gas here, or was that it? There was another gas there. That probably would have been very helpful. I mean, yeah, we didn't do too bad. 32,000, it could have been a lot worse. But, oh, look at this dude! 102,000, that's cray cray! Alright, Kyle. 72 cents. Not worth it. I don't know why I just did that. Okay. Let's just go in the bottom corner. I mean, none of this stuff looks good. Dude! That leads me to believe that something good is there. Probably gonna be terrible. What else? Let's go! One final round for today's episode. Alright, go, go, go. No, let's not do multiples. Wagons, so we don't forget. Find me some oil. I should just do this here. Now, quick scanneroony. Found it. Okay. Quick scanneroony. Oh, that looks like a nice one. Alright, let's put in another dowser down, I guess. And we're going to sell this here for the moment. Because it's directly next to it, and it makes sense to do that. Put down a few more wagons, and then we'll do a search over here. Okay, that is a little bit concerning. Best option, actually, probably just... Ooh. Guys, sell me some oil. Okay, we're gonna leave it for the moment. Actually, I don't want to sell for that price, so chuck her in the silo for the moment. Enough for that. One of you come sell over here, so I've got enough money for another dowser. Come on. Off you go. Grab me the oil, go and deposit it. Alright, put down a dowser. Pretty sure they can't get the same thing, I hope. Okay. I needed a... Okay, can get access via that. Everyone go here for a moment. Give me some cash. Let's put this there. I'm going to put the oil rig here and do this. Let me need a scanner over here, which will be probably down here somewhere. Or not. Further down? Well, that's a tiny little baby one. Okay, we can do this. Like that. Let's increase that, put down another dowser. Stop selling for that terrible price. And start selling over here for just a little moment. So we can do some graded upgrades for the wagons and stuff. And put down a few more wagons and stuff. Right, I just need 750. Alright, there we go. Come on, get back to it. Thank you. Alright, we need to upgrade this too. Okay, yeah, one of you can sell here for the moment. So we can get this moving. I'm gonna do a scan while we're here. Now, that's a big boy. I'm gonna upgrade that. And also connect it to that. Okay. So we need a bunch of wagons because I'm about to upgrade that and that. And that. Okay. And we probably need some more silos. There we go. Alright, stop selling. Hopefully that is enough. Hopefully that will make everything go. Whew, okay. Collect it all. Once this is done, we're going to connect that up to this. So we'll connect it up to this now. Which will then be connected to that. Which will then be connected to that. Alright, quickly a few of you sell over here. So we're not wasting our stuff. I'm closing that. Oh, I should put another dowser down, shouldn't I? A bit too late. It's not there, I think. Alright, close that. Now, open. Open. That is all going to go there. We wait till it gets quite decently stocked. Hi. Keep an eye on it. Probably when this is finished will be good because this will start. So we'll wait for this one to finish. And then we'll start sending. Oh, do we wait? Just let's go till it gets to two. No, wait till it gets to two. And I'll go slowly, but there we go. Alright, so you can start selling all the stuff now. Looks like there wasn't any. Oh no, the dials are still there. There might be some oil that we missed. But I think it's probably too late in the game at this stage to do anything about it. So hopefully there's not, and we've got it all. But you know what? Let's put down a few moles, because why not? I think we actually did fairly decent with what we got given this time. So I'm happy about that. Not complaining at the moment. Sold all the oil, got up to $3. Probably could have got better profits from that, but we got 62,000. So that's something. Something that we haven't gotten before. Ooh. Withdrawal ran lease. Oh, damn it. I think it went over and I didn't get them. Oh, no, I did. $166. Woohoo! All right, we got all of the oil, but we didn't get all of the gas. That's fine. We got 62,000. That's much better. Not as good as these dudes are doing, but much better for us. I'm going to leave this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I love playing this game. This is a really fun game. So I hope you guys are enjoying it as well. And I shall see you in the next episode. Bye.